serious in nature. Der Ölkönig, one of the most celebrated German leader in the repertory, by Franz Schubert, with words by Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. In this poem, there are four characters: the narrator, the son, the father, and the Ölkönig. The father and the son are traveling through the night on horseback, and the child is taunted by the Ölkönig, and the child pleads on numerous occasions to the father that he's under attack from the Ölkönig, but he does not listen to the child. In the end, the Ölkönig kills the child.
Let's